Amy Winehouse is back with new music, or is she, as you may know, the talented singer passed away in 2011. However, that hasn't stopped posthumous songs from being released. Find My Love is Amy's latest collab with Nas, after Sherry Wine, and Like Smoke, both released after her death, and she's not the only one. There's plenty of musicians with collaborations after they died, from L.I. and Drake to MJ and 50 Cent. Check out these interesting posthumous collaborations.